West Berlin.
Hi everybody, before this video starts, I just want to remind you to please hit the subscribe button. It only takes like 5 seconds, if that, and if you don't like what I have, you can unsubscribe at any time. No big deal. As a reminder, everything I do is now live streamed. Check the Discord link in the description below for details when I go live, or for $1.99, you become a member and watch any archive broadcasts, which includes early access to videos such as this one, exclusive gameplays, and behind the scenes footage such as editing. All that and more for $1.99 for a starter fee. Become a member tonight. Enjoy the video. Well, that's one hell of a way to start off a fucking video game. That was sick. Oh. Wait, I'm my own character? What? You create your own character? I just punched a PlayStation 5. What? Fucking. Oh my god. Oh! Let's fucking go! Non-binary. Oh, fuck! Oh! Hang on. After Sim with the Marines, Bell joined the CIA, serving briefly under Judge Jason Hudson. Afterwards, Bell was assigned to... What the... Bell started with the MI6, reaching the rank of senior squad leader. While operating under KGB agent, Bell became an asset for the CIA, eventually defecting the United States in 1965. I'm gonna go CIA. Yeah, CIA is fine. What's the psychological profile? Ooh. Trust no one, tends to interpret the actions of others as hostile. Reliable in execution through questionable methods, exhibits a low medium magnitude of cognitive dissonance, prefers to act, that's kind of more realistic. Sees team members as mission assets only, lacks empathy, that's also me. Tormented, always expect the worst, over prepares for negative outcome, aggressive behavior, survivor. Ooh, I want to be like a professional. Okay. Shoot first, think later. I get two? Yeah. And then there's a dog outside going. Oh, we get... Okay. So we just deserve their perks. Okay. I didn't realize there were perks. I was just going maybe change the story. Okay. Bullet damage increased. Aim and speed increased. Initial sprint bonus. Full movement speed. Okay. Oh, health increase. Duh. What was the one with the, professional? Yeah. Let's go. But what was the... methodical. Yeah, I want to be methodical and professional. Just for the sake of... I think that'd be cool. Once you confirm you're no longer... Okay, that's fine. Oh, let's fucking go! Hey! This is sick.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do.
Oh, this is so fucking good.
Adler. Bell.
And they already gave me a nickname, so I don't have to worry about that. It's not a cheesy nickname like fucking 2K does. Oh, this is sick. Let's go.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD have
their
sources for anything. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere.
Lazar.
So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
MI6. It's not loading up properly.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Danang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
Okay.
That's it.
Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Okay. I see. We examine the evidence. Just this photo. The mission authorized telegram was sent to Russian Adler for the immersion black. The deputy strategic to CIA's director of delivery for Perseus. Okay, so we have a delivery. And this was the first. Okay. This was the first game? Or the first mission, right? Okay, I see. This is where you replay missions. Cool. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do this thing. Oh, this is sick.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
This is sick. This is great so far. I need to bring it down. I'm really fucking hyped right now. I need to bring it down. Come back to the real world.
Jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Why are we remembering that? That was weird.
Bell, it's time to wake up.
He can't believe.
It's great time.
Why'd you come with me, little girl? I'm a copper rider. Woo! I love this song. All right, so we're in Vietnam. What are we gonna do now? We're playing football and shit. Look at that. Madden made it, or Call of Duty made a better game than Madden. Woo! That was a duck.
You're pretty safe here.
This is crazy.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts my cow, but at least I can move it.
Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, here with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other.
They couldn't get Rice to Playboy.
We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
I'm noticing something's picking up on my mic, so let's go ahead and make a quick adjustment here. I don't know what it is, but something's popping up on my mic and I don't like it. Also, this probably isn't as good as it can run because I still have an update that I haven't done. Let's quit the Discord real quick. That might help too. You can't be searching for cars and tracks right now. Where's the there it is? I was looking for that. No. So far, this has been batshit. Seriously? Is it not gonna fucking load up for me here? I have more problems with this thing. I swear. The app for my fucking mixer won't load. So that's fantastic. I'm just noticing something's bouncing. I don't want it to bounce. It'll probably cut out in the... Yeah, it says it was open and it's not open. There it goes. Hi, this is what I do for my microphone every day. I think... This needs to be brought up. Okay. We're gonna change settings in here just a little bit too, because it's a little bit laggy to me. Just a bit though, just a tiny bit. What could be? We can get rid of that. And we don't need ray tracing on. Turn ray tracing down like low here. And yeah, why would we not want it to be high? Trying to find a shortcut here. I'm gonna hit reset here. So by default, it wants me higher than what it wants me to be. Because that makes sense. What? So shadows is what's doing it. There we go.
Set shot. Good.
All birds check in when ready. Badger 9-1, good to go. Badger 9-2, clear to go. Badger 9-3, rotors up. All birds, go, go.
More copyright music, baby.
All birds are in the air. You all set it comfortably. Oh, man.
I hope this is, like, covered.
Why do I get the feeling you're about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The answer to the ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. Our source is right. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
Here we go.
RPG! Talk to him. Let him up.
Everything gets destroyed!
Don't let up, Bill!
there's like no recoil at all. Like there's zero recoil. No. I died. Yeah, we're gonna pretend I didn't. Yeah. Reset my FOV, didn't it? That son of a bitch. I think we just locked in our settings. I might have to change them off screen, but I'll change them off. It'll be off screen.
A source eyeballed the Soviets at a building in the center of town.
Fuck you! Let's go now! We're on point!
Keep pushing forward! Get close!
Shit, I'm exposed!
Keep your heads down. We got this.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I was not paying attention at all. Ammo. I forgot to pick up the DMR. I'm stuck. Sims, move. Here's me. This is a video game. Banana. Couldn't turn around. Damn it. Pressing F. Always at it with these nightly streams, eh? Yeah, dude, I go nightly, dude. Body shield. Okay, thank you.
It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
Man, if they wanted to keep it silent, why would I have a comms log?
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Badger 9-1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, right, number one. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Are we driving a helicopter? No. Yes? Oh.
Badger 901, in the air.
Not my
best. VC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Bill. Target the hut.
Never mind, I love it. Fortunate Sun starts playing. We've already had a couple, we've already had a couple songs. So what is the price here? It's been a batshit crazy campaign, but I've loved every second of it. Dude, it's great.
Badger 901, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemy dug in.
Multiple birds in the air. First thing I do is knock down my own. Easy, easy, nothing to it.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Rip Gordon.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go, now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
Failsafe, that's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
picked up a nuke in the middle. Uh-oh. Oh, we have a nuke. Uh-oh. We got the nuke still. Guys? Oh, no. That's not good. That's not good at all. That's really bad, actually.
Somehow, Perseus knew.
Simps! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Great.
Grab a weapon. Keep them the fuck off us.
I hit.
Bell!
I was scripted.
Still
okay.
With us?
Because I died. Holy shit!
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
That's what I'm saying!
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
The nuke didn't go off? That's a huge plus.
Told you we had a job to do.
What the hell?
Not done yet. Not by a long way.
Thank you for watching. Like the video if you haven't already. Subscribe for more content. Comment down below. And check the description for links such as the Discord.